Alrighty, what is going on, and welcome back. It is time for episode 3 of Obsidian Legacy. Now, we found another mission. We gotta go kill some harpies. So, that is our mission. Nice to meet you. Oh, and it shows you what they... I guess you can pick... Well, I guess they're locked in. Alright, well, we're gonna go kill some harpies. Let's do this. Gonna kill some herpes. Right, we know, bro. We're gonna go kill the herpes right now. Depart for the quest. So, how you doing? This is another Monday, and we are back with another episode of this. And the harpies are about to get their asses kicked. It's the same sort of looking map again. Hopefully the map will change. I think it is the first boards, so yeah. For anyone that's new, thank you for subscribing. And welcome back to... Anyway, I see harpies in the distance. I see a shadow right there. Oh, should have saved that for the harpy right off the cliff. If you like this series, please kick that like button square in the nuts. Subscribe up because it helps me out a whole bunch. And, yeah, time to get it underway. Playing games so you don't have to buy them and experience them yourself. Just in case they're crappy. If they're crappy, well, I'm spending my money. Yeah, I... guess that works out. That works out for anybody not looking to spend their money. You could always watch the game. And I try to kind of teach you a little bit of stuff as I go along. That's implying I'm actually learning anything. Oh, dead harpy! Oh, I want that box. Oh, I got that. I love when those things fall off the cliffs. Just love it. I like this game. It's real colorful. Oh, what do we get? We got an attack ring. Hold up. Wait a minute. Let's put the attack ring on. Oh, yeah. Okay, we're keeping that knife. That knife is going to storage because that is a 4. So there, that answered that question from last episode when I was asking, I wonder if things have 4 slots. Maybe sometimes the weapons only have 1. Nope. Answer my question right with the herpes. Yeah. That was, pretty good. So now I guess I know. Damn, I wasted all that stuff. I wonder if I could disassemble stuff and get back my things. Now we're going to have to jack our other knife up. Otherwise, our other knife is going to be... We're going to use this one till that one is jacked up. We'll jack that knife up that we have, that we just found. And then, after it's jacked up to at least where this is, we'll start using it. Because right now, if we use that unjacked up knife... Wow, that was a quick-ass quest. We killed a bunch of herpes, and that is over. And the butthole's open. Let's see what else we got here. Clear within 5 minutes. Additional goal. That was it. That's it? No side quests? Alright, so let's, since we're gonna need a lot of this stuff. Oh, we already have the auto picker up on. Okay. Wonder how you un-auto pick up. Well, actually, auto pickup is a lot better, so. Kill some more herpes. Why not? We're gonna need the, Whoa. Okay, there we go. I was like, whoa. We're gonna need the materials. Because now that I just found that 4 socket knife. Was it 4 or 3? I don't even know. I put it away too quick. 4 socket knife. We're going to, we're gonna need to upgrade that bad boy. And make that one just as good as this one. Because this one does pretty good damage. So, like I said, we're gonna have to use this one until we upgrade that one. Oh, let's see what we got here. Let's get these herpes. Oh, that move. There's got to be more magic. I think I got to go get more scrolls maybe as well. I'm going to try and buy some more stuff. There's that scroll person out there. I thought you'd be able to find some scrolls here, but in the middle of this, but I assume not. So what I think I got to do is, after I'm done collecting all of these things, wait, sorry, I'm a hoarder. I got to get the money. Got to get the money. Yeah, we got to, I think I'm going to put this stuff away so I can carry more stuff. I hear herpes in the background. Oh, big herpy derpy. Oh, wasted my magic. Kicked him right off the cliff like he wasn't even existing. And I think right there, okay, so the butthole's right there. Like, I wonder if you could, probably see my mouse, right? Okay, so the butthole is this. This is a friggin' treasure chest. So let's see if we can find that treasure chest before we enter the butthole. That seems like the reasonable thing to do. Where do you think the butthole is? The butthole's over there. This looks like that's up this way. I love that roll. That assassin's roll. I don't know if that would be where the... Oh, okay, alright, so... Looks maybe like it's not blocked off. I think it would probably be back the other way, maybe. The way we just came from. This doesn't split... Oh, it does split right here, okay. I was gonna say, if this doesn't have a split in it... That would be pretty bad. Because... That always, that little thing looks like, that little gazebo looks like, it's something. Where is that? Oh, we're right above it. It's right above us, actually. We're right below it. Okay, so we have to, I get it. Alright, so, we probably just wasted about 900 miles of walking, because it's not here. It's probably going to be where the butthole is, and then up in that area that we just came from, which isn't bad. I kind of figured that. Look at this. Got a whole little crew right here. I kind of like that. It's like them old school games where you used to play like... I don't know if you play Chrono Trigger. You should have. If you're a gamer and you're watching this and you never played Chrono Trigger, you should stop this video right here. Actually, don't stop the video right here. Actually, watch it, like it, thumbs it up, and favorite and all that good stuff. And then stop the video and go play Chrono Trigger. And then you'll see what I mean. You used to be able to get NPC fighters for you, and they would help you. Oh, a wave. All right. Well, all right. All right. It just shit just got hectic. And that's what this reminds me of, because you have, like, NPCs fighting, which is pretty cool. Except in Chrono Trigger, you used to pick them, and it used to make a difference on how the game was played. So if you picked the wrong... Well, not really. You can never really pick the wrong person. But if you picked the mission and didn't do it right and didn't do it in a certain amount of time, it would... Your outcome was, like... different, like you had a bunch of different outcomes in the ending game, you know, when it would end, it depended on how you played it, what ending you got. It's pretty cool. And you used to be able to play in like a little fair, a street fair, and get money and coins. It was pretty cool. Chrono Trigger is a real good classic game if you've never played it. Secret of Mana is also a classic game if you've never played it. Kingsfield is a classic game if you've never played. That's more like a... I think that was on PlayStation 1, though. The other ones I'm talking about were on... I think Super NES. I want to say Super NES. But Nintendo. No, Secret of Mana... I mean... It's on Nintendo or Super NES. I forget which one. I think Super NES was Chrono Trigger. Can't be 100%. I should be 100%, but I haven't played them in so friggin' long. I don't know what system they were on. I'm old, so my brain, please. I have Alzheimer's, early stage of Alzheimer's. Who am I? What am I doing here? Alright, it was a funny joke. I'm just joshing. But, yeah. That was a real good game. Sega also had really good games. Secret of Mana was a real good game. Oh, Big Herpy. Let's see, what are other games kind of like this for people that like these kind of games? Final Fantasy, Phantasy Star, all role-playing games. They're less, Phantasy Star was less action role-playing game. It was more like a, you know, like turn-based sort of game. But same concept. You used to get NPC players and teams. It's pretty cool. I like games like that. Let's get all that stuff. Let's get all this stuff while they go and wreck out the herpy. Man, they are not even waiting for me. Oh, okay, so now since... Okay, now we go like this. All this stuff really is... This is to be greedy, I would imagine. Alright, so let's just move all this stuff. Let's just move some stuff until we can't move stuff no more. The only real thing we want is the sword, but I'm going to move all this stuff over just because we're going to need this to break this down. So I figure, why not... I'll store it all for now, because throwing it away just seems pointless. I could break it down into materials and use the materials later on, and we could get this chest and get out of here. I don't know how much storage I actually need, but is that enough space? That should be enough space for now, right? We can only grab a little bit of stuff still, but that's okay. There it is. Alright, so let's get our chest. Fight the rest of these guys that seem like they're in the back. There we go. Alright, we got another earring. So, I'm figuring that was well worth it to go there. We got a couple more herpes that we gotta kill here. That's right, the herpes. Get them. Oh, knocked you right off the cliff, broski. Peace out. Oh, you too. Not the music group. Actually, them too. Alright, so let's go this way. And then we'll go to the butthole. I think this mission is over. I just wanted to get the... Oh, wait. Hearing some... Oh, no, this mission is not over. There's still more beef. Oh, get wrecked! Oh, man, that move is nasty. I know there's more moves that I should be doing. I'm going to find those next... when I get in town, before I start the next episode, I will buy some more magics. Figuring I got to get some more scrolls and learn them. It's usually... Oh, that's a real nasty move, too. I guess that's the element. The Madge, Elemental, but yeah, Madge, you know, they got all fancy names now, these new games, like Elemental, Elemental Peel, it's like, yeah, it's a Madge, it's like a Madge, pretty much, you know, sorcery, pretty much, they just name them to make different things, like, hey, it's a different class, like, no, it's technically just the same thing, usually like, Barbarian, Swordsman, or Knight, Guardians, Assassins, Mage, Elemental, Druid, you know, pretty much. Pretty much. Oh, we getting... Can't hit me. Alright. Got another achievement. Anyway, oh, we can't pick up stuff. There's a lot of stuff here that we can't pick up, but I think before we leave here, this wave is insane right now. I got that auto grab is really annoying because he keeps saying that. I wish I could stop him from saying that. If there's any way to stop him from saying that, please let me know. I guess by putting auto something off. I'm gonna have to figure out how to do that. I'm gonna look in the keys. Oh, get him. More harpies dead. Oh, get wrecked. Oh, there we go. Mushrooms, dead mushrooms. Wow, these guys move quick. I gotta get some moves down. Oh, man. Whoever did that move, that is some dirty... I'm gonna play as that character as well, eventually. I don't know if you want to see that, but if you do, leave a comment, and maybe I will play it as well as another character. I'll try all the characters out, and we'll see exactly what they do together. I don't know exactly how many people actually like games like these. I really like these. So if you want to see, we will do different series and probably do the same thing. You know, doing the same sort of missions. But, wow, that is nasty, that fire. Get him. Time bonus, get the herpy. Oh, this is pandemonium right now. Pandemonium. Got him, get him. Oh, that shit just tried to charge me. What do we... Oh, we have a time limit. Get... No! Kill everybody! Ah, it's over. Man, there's a lot of... This is chaos! Got him. Alright, anybody left? Oh, man, they just cleared everything out. Alright, I guess now it's time to go back to the butthole because that seems like there's nothing left here. But I think... Again, what I want to... Oh, we got some really nice things. I'm just gonna put some stuff away. Please bear with me. I need all the stuff that I can get at this point. And then we will go back to the butthole. And I think this will be over for this one. Yeah, I'm going to store all this. And I'll do all the smelting and stuff offline. And how many minutes we have left? 13. Oh, we might actually... We have about 7 minutes left. So depending on how fast we get over to the... butthole and get out of here, maybe we will do some smelting together and see exactly, maybe we could jazz that knife up, because I think that's what I'm going for. I'm going to try to spruce that 4-slot dagger up. That's what I think we're going for. I wish I knew how much stuff is in my storage, but I guess I'll know when I go to put things in and it says that I can't. Let's see, that seems like about enough slots to hold. We got a lot of that. Those things are going to be nasty. Definitely not going to be getting rid of those. I should have put those on, but too busy doing this. Alright, so I think that should almost be about enough. All I'm doing is dragging things and hitting enter, and it's going in there, just so you know. If anybody looking to do this, we're probably still not even going to be able to carry any of this. Let's see exactly what we can carry. Oh man, there's a crap ton of things right here. Alright, now that worked out. Let's go back this way. I know I left stuff there, but I can't grab everything. Oh, herpes. One more herpes before we leave. Oh, there's another bunch of them. All right, so maybe we're not going to be... All right. Oh, man. Get him. Oh, get wrecked. I know we can't hold anything else. We don't need anything else at this point. Now we just got to make it to the butthole. And there's more people here. That's all right, though, because we're going to level up. We only need a little bit more, I think, to... Oh, man, that move, that elemental... That's a blade master, I think. He does that. That guy's... This guy with the big blade right there does that. I don't know his name. Saul? Who's Saul? Oh, him, level 5, Saul. Yeah, Saul's dirty. Saul's blade is definitely dirty. All right, now we're going to try and get back. Now we're going to get bum rushed again, but that's all right. Could always use some experience. Oh, whoop your ass. I mean, if you really want to get your ass whooped... No other choice. We will whoop it. Yeah, you can see tons of them coming. All right. Get Rat just ran through that whole squad. Loving this game. Oh, man. Very fast paced. What was that? Did I level up? I think I might have leveled up. You cannot pick up two more gold. Okay. Well, we're only worried about the gold at this point. We do, however, want some of this stuff. Oh, another wave is starting. Shit. Okay, I guess, no, we're not getting to the butthole right now. We're close, though. Don't die. Oh, man, that move is... I gotta, also, like I said, I gotta learn some scrolls as well. So if you know what I'm not doing right, or you have any tips of what's going on, or what I gotta do, feel free to leave them below in the comment section. I have no problem listening to people that play these games and hook me up, as well as I'm trying to teach other people. So it's like, hey, you don't have to buy the game. This is what the game's all about. But I'd also like to be helping people just in case they do buy the game. Like, hey, I got the game, but I'm kind of clueless, and I watch your videos, and I'm even more clueless. Yeah, we don't need that. Let's get our health back up. Man, this is a fight for the butthole. This is a fight for the butthole. Oh, man, something happened. Oh, I guess it's ending. Oh, come on, kill people. Let's get them. Oh. Man, we got a hole. That was a little rough one. Oof. Elapsed time. Alright, we gotta get to the butthole. Oh, man. That is a dirty move. I'm going to say that every single time I do that, though. That guy's move, too. That's also why I want to play as another character. Get the series going as another character as well. Play each of them so everybody gets a little view on the character build. Or on what the character's actually functions are. Oh, man, that is... Boy, that Blade Master Saul, dude, he is dirty. He is not to be trifled with. Dead harpies. I did my move way far away. That's like a move you gotta do like in the batch. You gotta like group them into a big, like kite them into one big aggro train. Alright. I think we are just about done with this episode. Let's just fight the butthole. Let's fight right outside the butthole. Get it all clear. And that is it. We have done this mission. We successfully completed this mission. And we need to now break everything down. In town, get a new mission, and figure out what the hell is going on. Man, that was that was pretty good. Complete. Yeah, that was pretty good, not gonna lie. Oh, I got a couple levels on that one. Level 7 now. 2,000 experience, 2,100 experience, 2,125 experience till my next level. Again, if you like this series and you want to see the other characters, because I'm gonna play a little bit as this character, probably play a little bit as each of the characters in this series, so you can get kind of a feel and a grasp of what's going on. We play games so you don't have to buy them, and you get to look at them and say, oh, I like this game, or oh, I don't like this game. We'll play each of the characters, and that'll be it. Hey, who one is, did you see my work? Yes, I did. Very good work. Yes. I'm gonna just hand in the quest, break down all the stuff, and I will come back and we will start another mission, and hopefully I can I'm gonna break down all the equipment that I have, and then we'll upgrade the knife, and I will show you the knife that we get, because I'm not gonna upgrade the knife, because that's just kind of like a waste of time for you to be watching me upgrade the knife, unless that's what you want to see. You don't care and you want to watch it in its entirety, then I will do that. But I'm going to take this opportunity to break things down now, upgrade the knife to, we get it almost up to the our dagger's skill at this point, you know, the four knife that we found, and look through all the stuff that we've got. So, till we meet again, if you like this series, please kick that like button square in the nut, subscribe up for more content and stay updated, and also click that little bell button just in case, because I know people get unsubscribed. I know people unsubscribe, but then I also know people have been getting unsubscribed. So click that little bell that's underneath the subscribe button, and you'll get alerts when the videos are up. So just in case you get subscribed, you will always be in touch with the video. So till we meet again, thank you for watching. I appreciate it all. Peace. See ya. Bye.